Okay, today we have discussed lab experiments. First, we have discussed the formatting document. Question number one, the formatting document. The question paper is giving some four lines. Okay, here it says they enter the given text. Okay, I have entered this four lines in my Word document. Okay, after that, change the font style and color. Change the font style and color. And option B says first line left and second line by center alignment. And third one, align the third and fourth line by bullet and number list. Okay, now we are discussing these things. First, open my Word document. I'm enter that four lines in my Word document. Okay, enter the four given text. First, change that font style and color. Font style and color. First, select that fonts. First, we change that font color. Select first four lines. Select it any one color for your best. I select that blue. Okay, and it says the change the font style. Okay, change that font style. I change one by one. First, I select that first line. Applying the bold. Again, I select that second line. Okay, using triple click or select using mouse button or place the cursor in beginning and shift button press when it is shift and end key. Select that line and select that italic option or shortcut key control plus I. The bold shortcut key control plus B. Okay, the here look at this. The bold shortcut key control plus B or using that icon. The second one italic style we are applying shortcut key control plus I. And third line we are applying underline. Okay, style underline style. Okay, that's enough. Now we have applied font style and color also. Now we are using some three font styles. Okay, bold, italic, underline, and last one is a regular. Yes, second one. Align the first line left alignment, second one second line by center alignment. Select that first line. By default alignment left alignment, so it's a left alignment already is applied. Now we change the second line into center alignment. What is the shortcut key for center alignment? Control plus E. We change that thing. Okay, next the option C says the align the third and fourth line by bullet and number list. Select the third and fourth line. Select paragraph subtask bullet or number list, your wish. Okay, you save this document. Okay, first make a folder your name and standard. Name and standard, give the class. Okay, open that folder and give the name as formatting and save. The first experiment is over. Okay, now close it. The first experiment. Second